Hello. Right, sunshine.
All right, just
what the fuck? Wait,
give that to your kid. You're just gonna look disappointed. Right, this is great.
Some birds singing about trains.
Oh really?
We can imagine it with a band knocking out, don't
we? We just love trains.
Just this fucking music.
Go in.
Any minute it's going to be a derailment.
Oh, it's all glued in place, that's no fun.
Oi. Old Gordon, he'd be here,
literally popping his head in like that, and he'd be like that.
It's clear.
Then he gets to this one, goes in. Then there's a Nigerian in a fluorescent vest here with a Tesco bag just starting work and he was lunching. He's like, hey, I'm calling the police. And then there's this over the fence. I've been there. And there's loads of confused commuters. This is like in Bromley or something like that. Loads of confused commuters are watching from the platform like, what the fuck's going on over there? I mean, same thing over here, like,
they're in the yard. Oh yeah, looking around. Looks so good. Oh shit, driver's out there. That's still good.
I've been there, it's still good, you know? But that's literally like what it's like. What we need is the black guy with the first jacket, the Tesco carrier bag.
Hey! Hey!
Police, stay where you are. You're not a policeman, you've got an accent like.
No.
Hey, Fuzzy Wuzzy, you ain't no copper. I don't know what you are, but you ain't no copper.
Alright. Right, sunshine.
Alright. Old Gordon, he'd be here,
literally popping his head in like that, and he'd be like that.
It's clear.
Then he gets to this one, goes in. Then there's a Nigerian in a fluorescent vest here with a Tesco bag just starting work and he was lunching. He's like, hey, I'm calling the police. And then there's this over the fence. I've been there. And there's loads of confused commuters. This is like in Bromley or something like that. Loads of confused commuters are watching from the platform like, what the fuck?
Yeah. Hello.
What the fuck?
Wait,
give that to your kid. You're just gonna look disappointed. Right. This is great.
Some birds singing about trains.
Oh really?
We can imagine it with a band knocking out, don't we?
We just love trains.
Just this fucking music.
Go in.
Any minute it's going to be a derailment.
Oh, it's all glued in place, that's no fun.
Oi.